It looks like my pants get knocked. Oh, I blew the car. Brandon Fink trying to pick up the turn out to Heather. Quarterback Steven Jackson rolls out left side and will not get the first down.
Inside.
Last down and hit too hard and hit it just to kill the time and kind of stuck on it because this is what the time today. Pass it across the tackle, Bradley Rowan by number five. It's a big 2-5 on the 18. We have covered for 2-5. The 18 is well.
Quarterback, down and then some more inside of Kitten's side of the field at about the 30 yard. I don't know if that was a live play or not, and one of the Kings players tried to pick it up and recover. I think we have a false start. Quarterback hit when he threw, makes a nice pass out of the back of the Kenneth. On the run off the left side, going to the well once again, known as Jajarius Hicks. And I don't know if he got it or not. It was close, but I think he's going to get it. Ratliff. Pass left corner of the end zone goes incomplete. Waiting to see official signal. Incomplete. One of the defensive backs made the play on the receiver. Go Kings. Ball. Into the end zone. Yes, you're right. Let's go, Kings. Flag flies. Pass goes in. Run goes off. To Maven number 10, Jabiah Sarapu, and his first time. Pass goes to the running back out of the backfield. It should be Glenn Fitch.
Hey, there you go. Touchdown, baby!
Hampton's convert is no good, so guess here.
There you go.
Kickoff return this time goes number 81, Michael Jack. Jadarius Hicks.
Get up! There you go.
Quarterback was Steven. But I think the receiver held on.
Gusty!
Quarterback. There we go. It looks more accurate. First, and it looks like 15 there, if not more than that. Passing 10 to the 15 on the sidelines. Official signal catch. That gets him back something, if not all. In this play, so he's not the obvious target this time. 28's in the backfield, Kenneth Roberts. I would suggest probably him off the side, but we'll see.
Bring the hole! Bring the hole! There you go, baby! There you go! What's wrong? Here you go, buddy! Oh, Jesus!
Dad, he took out a lot of dynasty.
There you go! There you go, cut up! Good job!
Nice run off the right. I think that.
There you go, baby! Get him high, Mike! Get him high!
Yeah, stretch your leg and all that, man.
There you go, right through the wall.
Jeffrey right. Hampton's convert is good to the maker.
There you go, man. There you go.
Come on, get him, get him.
Get him!
Get him!
Get him!
Get him! Yeah, he's looking for it. He's looking for it. He's looking for it. Get him.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike. Get him, baby. Flush him out. There you go.
Steven Jackson taking down.
Get him. Damn. Let's go, defense.
Boy, eyes.
Get him. Damn. Pass!
Ooh!
Pass and tag it for the ball.
Pass! Pass!
Ooh! Pass and tag it for 14 once again.
Pass! 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 Uh-oh! Get it! Get it! Get it!
Pass, oh,
get
intercepted! Jaren Walters takes over at quarterback, keeping his own end. Protect the football. On cue. Okay, I won't say that next time. Uh-oh. Ball in the back. A whistle, so wait and see what's the deal. The wind apparently is an issue here. Kick up goes to number two, and he's not going anywhere, although he does have good field position.